December 16th, 2019. Let's stand and salute the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'll now call this meeting to order. Would you please call the roll?
Mayor Mancini?
Here.
Commissioner Maynard?
Here.
Commissioner Mancini?
Here. Would you please read the sunshine notice?
Notice of the time and place of this meeting has been posted in the office of Municipal Clerk, published by the Beach Haven Times on December 6th, 2018, and the Asbury Park Press on December 10th, 2018, and filed with the Municipal Clerk.
Thank you. We'll move on to the agenda portion of the meeting. We'll start with ordinances and public hearings.
Second reading ordinance 19-36, the ordinance amending an ordinance entitled Code of the Township of Long Beach County, Ocean State of New Jersey, 1997, as the same in Chapter 64 pertaining to bulkheads and Chapter 205 pertaining to fire hydrant locations. This ordinance was reviewed and approved by the Land Use Board at the December 11th, 2019 meeting, passed on first reading at a regular meeting held on December 2nd, 2019, and advertised in the Beach Haven Times issue of December 5th, 2019.
Thank you. I'll open this to the public for any comments. Hearing and seeing none, we'll close the public hearing. I'll ask for a motion to approve ordinance 19-30C on second reading.
So moved.
Second.
Commissioner Latanzi?
Yes.
Commissioner Bayard?
Yes.
Mayor Mancini?
Yes.
First reading ordinance 19-31, an ordinance authorizing the donation of block 14.11, lots 3.01 and 3.14 in the Township of Long Beach pursuant to New Jersey statutes annotated 48:12-1 FSEC.
Thank you. I'll ask for a motion to adopt ordinance 19-31C on first reading.
So moved.
Second.
Commissioner Latanzi?
Yes.
Commissioner Bayard?
Yes.
Mayor Mancini?
Yes. We'll move on to adoptions and approvals.
Resolution 19-1216.01, various emergency management appointments for the Local Emergency Planning Committee and the Hazardous Mitigation Planning Committee. Resolution 19-1216.04, approve various personnel matters.
Thank you. I'll ask for a motion to approve items 3 and 4. So moved.
Second.
Commissioner Latanzi?
Yes.
Commissioner Bayard?
Yes.
Mayor Mancini?
Yes, we'll move on to purchases, contracts, and awards.
Resolution 19-1216.02, A and B, award various professional service contracts. A are those that meet or exceed $17,500, and B are those that do not meet or exceed $17,500. Resolution 19-16-03, A through C, approve various employee benefit contracts as follows. A is Delta Dental, effective January through December 2020, NVA for Vision, effective January through December 2020, and Bollinger for Prescription, effective January through December 2020. Resolution 19-1216.05, A through C, award various contracts per bid. A is for the state fiscal year 2018 Road Reconstruction Improvement Project, Harmony Avenue to Shore Top Construction. And B is 2019 Harbor Drive Storm Drainage Project, Shore Connection. C is the furnishment and delivery of beach sand. One is to Sahara Sand, one to Earl Asphalt, one to M&M Trucking, and we will use each one of those as needed. Resolution 19-1216.06, award a contract for the ESCNJ, which is Educational Co-op, and that's to Central Jersey Equipment, LLC, for one John Deere cat tractor, $63,750.64. Resolution 19-1216.07, A and B, approve various collective bargaining unit agreements. A is the PBA 373 Superior Officers, effective for 4 years, January through December 2023. And B is the PBA rank and file for PBA 373. January of 20 through December of 23, also four-year contract. Resolution 19-1216.08, approve a shared service agreement, Ocean County Sheriff's Office, for the fiscal year 20 Child Restraint Program grant.
Thank you. I'll ask for a motion to approve items 5 through 10. So moved.
Second.
Commissioner Latanzi?
Yes.
Commissioner Bayard?
Yes.
Mayor Mancini?
Yes, we'll move on to financial approvals.
Resolution 19-1216.09, approve the 2020 temporary budget. This is for current fund and water sewer budget. Resolution 19-1216.10, approve the 2020 temporary capital budget. Resolution 19-1216.11, approve various general capital improvement and utility capital improvement cancellations. Resolution 19-1216.12, approve various appropriation transfers. Resolution 19-1216.13, A through C, approve various actions by the tax collector. It is authorized the interest rate to be charged on delinquent accounts and to waive interest charges for a 10-day period after the due date. B is authorized the cancellation of overpayments and delinquencies of less than $10 for taxes. And C is authorized the tax collector to hold a tax sale in 2020 for 2019 delinquencies. Resolution 19-1216.14, approve the cancellation of various grant reserves and grant receivables. And Resolution 19-1216.15, accept a performance bond for LUB 5-17, which is 5701 Ocean Boulevard LLC, for Block 1.61, Lot 1, $34,859.
Thank you. I'll ask for a motion to approve items 11 through 17. So moved.
Second.
Commissioner Lutansky?
Yes.
Commissioner Bayard?
Yes.
Mayor Mancini?
Yes. Before we move forward, I'd just like to announce that our longtime solicitor, Dick Shackleton, passed away last night. And our hearts and prayers are with the Shackleton family. We'll now move on to the administrators.
Mayor, I just wanted to highlight the benefit contracts. There was no increase in cost on the dental, the vision, or the prescription. And just want to wish everybody a happy holiday and happy new year.
Thank you. We'll now start our commissioner's report. Commissioner Lutansky.
Just want to before we do, we're having some preliminary discussions with BTA. We may have saw on the paper that they're trying to put a trolley service that just runs in Beach Haven. We're working very closely with them to try to cooperate however we can to tie that into our current bus system. Again, very nice to have a good relationship with them, and that looks like, again, I don't even have the details until it's all ironed out with them, but it's mostly going to be driven by their town, and we're just kind of doing whatever we can to support it. We're just talking about the program for Manahawk, and again, I think one of the most challenging issues for most businesses here is the adequate workers. It's a worsening problem, so again, we'll probably extend the program for next year into Manahawk, and they seem to think it had a very positive benefit on getting kids from the mainland over here, so I think we'll at least do it next year and see how it works. So that's my report for today.
Okay, thank you. Commissioner?
I don't have anything.
Okay. The next meeting of the Land Use Board will be held on Wednesday, January 8th at 7 p.m. in the second floor multi-purpose room. The next public meeting of the Board of Commissioners will be held on Monday, January 6th, 2020 at 4 p.m. I'll now open the floor to the public. If you'd like to say something, come up and tell us who you are and where you live.
Grant Purcell, 3001 South Long Beach Boulevard in Columbia. Two things. The first is just a thought on the shuttles to Manahawk, and I'm wondering if the businesses wouldn't contribute towards so that the worker would have a free pass, that they wouldn't have to pay, because this is probably enough of an inconvenience, especially the further away you get from Shippon. And could there be some sort of an employment driven free pass for the employee and the business to pick up the charge?
They've already people have done that. So
okay.
Some businesses who see the value in it, they buy the passes for
it. They do it that way.
Their work.
Okay. All right. So
just an idea. Season pass.
Yep. Okay. And second, just on behalf of everyone in Holgate, I want to thank the Township for all the many things that you did this year. And Holgate, obviously, you got through a tough time almost a decade ago with Sandy, and the amount of work that goes in that people don't always see. Some may not always appreciate, but the amount of work that actually goes into Holgate is something that we know because we're here and we talk with you, and we try to help some of the residents work better in a more constructive fashion. But as we draw near the end of the year, Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and thanks again for all your efforts.
Thanks, Ray.
Larry Wyatt, 3505 in Holgate. Just a query. We received a notification about a house proposal to be built on the washover. That just came to us in the mail this week. And I know that the township had planned to purchase that entire acreage area out there, either by purchase or eminent domain.
We have, our eminent domain's been filed with the court, and we're in negotiations right now to purchase it by contract. So either way, it will be open land moving forward. We're still about 30 days out to finalize whether it'll be an eminent domain. Everything's filed in court, just waiting for a judge to sign off. And at the last minute, we're dealing with the seller and purchase contractors. So that should take care of the 22 acres. Now, I don't know, I just heard that there might be a lot or two that abut Beck Avenue coming.
Well, I'll share this with you. This is what we received from the...
From the lawyer.
From the lawyer this week.
That's part of the property that we're buying. I'm 99% sure, yeah.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, I thought maybe it was part of your share.
It's one lot to the north of our house, the washover, just at the very edge of where the sand is.
Gotcha. You're on the boulevard.
We're on the boulevard, right across from where the grass is still growing.
Okay, gotcha.
Then there's the sand washover.
Right.
It looks to me like that house is proposed right where the sand washover.
Now, that should be part of...
I think he's going to get one page, and I think this shows that another buildable lot, so this is part of the...
This part, yeah. I'll tell you what, did you take a picture of that kind?
Yeah.
Of the lot?
Can I have this copy real quick? I just want to go over and make a copy.
Sure. Yeah, that sounds good. Yeah, but that whole area...
So we were wondering if we should write a letter, saying that...
Listen, when in doubt, write the letter.
Okay.
And just send us a copy if you can.
Sure.
Okay.
If you would, or email, or whatever, appreciate it.
Okay.
But it's in the works. It should be, like I said, with the eminent domain process, we use our appraisals, and then the property owner can take 5 years to come back after us for additional value. So it makes a lot more sense to try to purchase it outright. Once we close on it, we know what the costs are, and we don't have to worry about it. So we're right in that process now. So either or, somebody open space.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Any other questions?
Hi, Mayor. Phil Hudson from Holgate. About that property, we've been talking about that for, Dan's been here a long time and others.
Bless you.
We've been talking about that property down in 15, 20 years. So thank you very much for trying to go through that, because I think that's a very big deal for Holgate to get that, keep that open for many reasons. So thank you very much. The other thing I'd like to thank you about is the bulldozers that have their nice home now on Washington Avenue. They're able to keep our beaches going and open. So thank you very much. Thank you, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Any other comments?
John Fiore, 139 West 56th Street in Brant Beach. First, I'd like to say thank you to commissioners and the township for supporting Brant Beach Homeowners Association. The past 2.5 years that I've been blessed with being president of the organization, and the 7.5 years that I've been part of the organization. I'm stepping down, but not stepping away. I think that we just have to bring some new people in to get going. We've had an interesting year. We've saved the pond with ducks. We have a fence with beautiful shrubs. And I think overall, the town has done extremely well for those people that live within the Brant Beach area. I really would like to say thank you to the extra activities that have had here in Brant Beach that we're blessed to have. I never thought I'd see a polo match up on our beach. It was pretty special.
On the beach.
Overall, you've done a great job, so I want to thank you, Joni, for what you've done. And I wish everybody a wonderful holiday and a blessed new year.
Thanks, John, and good job, Chris.
Thank you.
Okay, commissioners and I would like to wish everybody a happy holidays, happy new year, be safe in your travels, and I'll entertain a motion to close the public hearing.
So moved. Second.
Commissioner Latanzi?
Yes.
Commissioner Mayer?
Yes.
Mayor Nansen?
Yes. Meeting adjourned. Thank you all.